Beverly Hills Cop is a game from Tynesoft with four scenes. I loathe it, with a passion I reserve only for truly bad games. As the character Axel F, you start by forcing three white vans off the road. This is both incredibly easy and downright tedious. Next, you have to make it across a warehouse. This is an awful scrolling affair where you have very limited control of your character. Once you realise you have to keep moving to the right, it's also ridiculously simple. And note what happens if you backtrack. Axel simply glides left whilst maintaining a right-facing position. What the hell? Next is the overhead maze of a so-called Mr. Big. This is about as sad a horizontal shooter as I've ever seen, and my hopes weren't high for the final confrontation. Finally, in Mr. Big's mansion, you get to play a 3D maze clone about 15 years past its sell-by date. Okay, I've seen worse graphics, but really Beverly Hills Cop sucks. Big time.